So usually coaches show up. Sometimes we'll warm up around the bags, like we'll run around the bag, do like kettle calisthenics, like okay. We do a Kaizen. Or we'll jump on the heavy bags. We'll hit the heavy bags for like 20 minutes. And then coach will have like a combo or a drill for us to do, and we'll drill. And then we might do some live close sparring. Oh, what's up, man?
My name is
Hayden.
Watch out for Haiti bitches, I heard they throw heads. Yo, who hold platoons filled with raccoons? Wanna sit and wine, niggas sipping apple bone. This ain't a white cartoon, cause I be ducking crazy space. The kid hold white shit like Black's rock, ashy legs. Why is the sky blue? Why is water wet? Why did Judas rat the Romans while Jesus slept? Stand up, you're out of luck like two dogs snuck. Iron Man be sipping rum out of Stanley cups. Unflammable, Noriega, aiming nozzles. Stay in me in Chicago, spine tingle, mind boggles. Kangos and rainbow colors, promoters try to hold dope. Give me mine before Poe, wrap you up in so and so. I ran the dark ages, Constantine the Great, Kenny the Ape.
No, bring
your tactics.
Hey, but you have to keep going. Don't be like those old ladies that be talking in the car, like they go to the steering wheel, like.
I'm just trying to motivate him.
Motivate yourself.
See? Watch this on the hill.
Wait. No, you're a colorist. There's a difference.
Colorist. Alright, let's go. Boom. Eunuch. Jab, kick to the body. How are you gonna respond?
Wait, hit for the right hand.
You gonna jab on him, overhand, go to the body. So one, two, three. Up. There he goes. Then from the top.
Islamic. Asiatic, black Hebrew, the year 2002. The battle's filled with the rules. 6 million devils just died from the bubonic flu or the Ebola virus under the reign of King Cyrus. You can see the weakness of a man right through his iris. A lord used face get thrown in boiling lakes of hot oil. A boils your skin, chicken heads getting slim like olive oil. Only fantasy deep inside produce soil. Fortified with essential vitamin and mineral. To the sky for blankets, not for clouds inside my pillow. Rolling with the lamb, 12 tribes, 144. 4,000 chosen, protons, electrons always cause explosions.
The bench of G, all cream down to bat. Money feet good, opposite soft and set. It ain't hard to see my seeds need guard degree. I got mouths to feed, unnecessary beef is more cows to breed. I'm on some tax-free shit by any means, but the bounty hit scheme or some counterfeit cream. I learned much from such with cons to run scams. Veterans got the game spiced like ham, and from that, sons are born and guns are drawn. Clips are fully loaded, and then blood floods the lawn. Discipline, that reaction was a fraction of strength that made me truncate the length of one temp. With the stump, tweeters list like air pump.
I had my hands up the whole time. My hands up the whole time. I had this hand just like this. We got video. We're
going to
pull it up.
I won't hesitate to detonate my short fuse.
Go! Alright guys, so it's no secret, I have a changed opponent, it's on a different day. I was supposed to fight back March 27th, he pulled out on that Thursday. Luckily I didn't fly out, and the promotion took care of me, and they put me on this next card for April 24th. I'm fighting Charles Cheeks, new opponent, tough guy. He is 15-9, he's a vet, he's been around for a long time, he's fought for Fury a bunch of times. Short, stocky, athletic guy, and he's really well-rounded, so I like this matchup, and you know, we're ready for everything. Instead of it being an 8 to 9 week camp, ending by that 27th, we're at kind of like a 12 to 13 week camp now. So believe me, I'm tired, I'm ready to fight, get it done with, so I can go get a big fat pizza. We just wrapped up a striking session over here at Def 4, which is right across the street from Kaizen, if you know this. With Coach Danny and all my teammates, Blake Honey Badger, Brandon, let's go Brandon Lewis. And yeah, we had a great session tonight. We were all grinding, you know, we talk a lot of shit back and forth to each other. If you've never been in here and you've seen our culture, it's a little different from everybody else in the Tampa area. if you've been in our class, then you would know. Like, you know what it feels like. It's a little different. So, you know, I like coming here, getting that real gritty grind here at Tigersville Tampa, owned by Anthony Gonzalez and Joe Valdez. And, you know, every time I come in here, it's a hard session. It's a hard session every time I come here, and we're always pushing it to the limit. You know, every time we come in here, it's like a swap meet. There's a million cars here. There's random dudes with their shirts walking around here. I don't know who that guy is.
Hitman Q, look it
up. He don't train here. I hear he's a hitman or something. I don't know. But yeah, so, you know, I'm stoked for the day. I can't wait. Just got to cut this weight and finish out these last couple weeks, and then we fly out to Houston.